So we're getting Tales of the Jedi season 2, and purely as a Star Wars fan, I don't know anything about who's featured in season 2, but I would love to know what's up with Barriss Offee. Where did she go? What is she doing after the trial? And does she feel sorry for what she did? I don't know. I want to know.